Hi, I'm Tessa. I'm a junior.
I'm Molly. I'm also a junior.
I'm Nathan Paul. I'm a freshman. I'm Dalton Miller. I'm a senior. And this is also in high school.
Nothing much.
Another graduation hashtag boy by at Dalton Rick. What do you think, Snapchat?
At Twitter, support the chaos.
What? Who's that?
Tumblr. Gary Cohn was Trump's top economic advisor. He resigned a couple of weeks ago because of a tariff argument with his husband. It's kind of one of the two things.
Wrong.
Excuse me?
Yeah, Facebook. Who even invited him?
Twitter. As annoying. As much as ever, right? I'm not too young to know anything about the complicated events of politics.
Facebook, like you have been to talk.
I personally don't know anything, so I'm done.
Shut up.
At least one of the juveniles knows what he is talking about.
Okay, look, Facebook. Go back to your suburbia and make some lemonade. Well, my generation deals with the lemons from the economy. Y'all don't. I'm tired of adults who haven't passed the ACT since. Sorry, I ran out of characters.
Well, at least we didn't eat Tide Pods or whales after that meeting.
Oh, he made a reference.
And what this guy means to life.
Facebook, that's so stereotypical. If you're Christian and upsetting, then maybe we wouldn't have problems with Tide Pods. Aren't you the one who was supposed to keep our lives and teach us better morals? Anything, Facebook?
Well, I'd love to, but clearly the internet's already doing that.
Facebook, you're on the internet.
Facebook, you literally own half the internet.
Boom, Roasted, I'm with you guys again.
Don't push it, baby girl.
Facebook, this is literally the lamest thing I've ever heard in my 4 years of existence.
Agreed, Snapchat. Hey, Facebook, when are you going to realize your hobby is putting down the future adults of this world? After all, we're the ones spending your social security retirement.
And as an adult, I'm the one funding your public school.
Both of you get excited by last time. I don't really know if they mean anything.
Shut up!
Okay, what's the point we're getting from this here? What's the actual meaning of it?
The way I see it, I'm proving the existence of a faulty generation.
A faulty generation who was molded by their elders?
A generation that's thrown into hasty generalization, despite the rest.
Are you both not generalizing Facebook by saying that they shouldn't be in your business and in an old office building instead? Say something if I'm wrong here, because that's what I'm getting from this reply test, Sam.
The way I see it, age has barriers, and it's nearly impossible to break them. Sorry, characters. It's not too hard to live with them as long as we can pass the stereotypical boundaries.
What's the point of judgment when we all live in the same world?
Older people are more talented and intelligent. That means they'll put you in your rightful place under us.
Blocks.
Hey, I invented blocks!
No worries, I invented blocks.